During the hunt, each individual in the pack pulls its weight for the good of the family. Highly tuned sensors help them detect prey, often giving the dogs a head start. The alpha female picks up a scent. Her target today is a herd of Nyala. But the buck have their own special ability to even the odds. Excellent hearing. Even though they may not be able to see the wild dogs, as they get within earshot, the Nyala have a chance to escape. But this isn't a sprint. The wild dogs are endurance runners and can maintain this pace for up to an hour. The Nyala can't. So while the dogs work as a cohesive unit, the Nyala scatter. The herd offers little safety now. On the run, it's every animal for itself. Eventually, the wild dog's relentless speed, endurance, and teamwork overwhelm an exhausted lone Nyala. When up against 10 of the finest seekers on the continent, the odds were never in the antelope's favor. Around 80% of wild dog hunts end with a kill, making them the most successful predatory mammal in Africa.